Thank you, Elijah, here with Coach Scott Pickler. Coach, how important do you think that it was your first off day of the year, effectively, since your first one back a couple of weeks ago was rained out?
I think it helps. You know, we played 9 in a row. It helps. Sometimes it's tough getting them started the next day after an off day. We'll see how we respond today.
What are you expecting from William Montgomery today? He was very good in his first outing, got a no decision, but just 2 runs on 4 hits.
Yeah, I thought he threw really well, and most guys are nervous the first time out, so hopefully we can continue to do what he did the first time, maybe even get a little better.
All right, thank you, Coach. Good luck out there today.
Thank you.